what is possible.
We all have our dreams, ambitions, goals, but sometimes they're cut short by tragedies. I hope you'll join me in providing support as part of ABC's Day of Giving and helping out those who need it.
And Mark Cuban means what he says. He has donated $1 million to hurricane relief.